First of all, I just want to say from the bottom of my heart, I'd like to take this chance to apologize to absolutely nobody. The Fiesta Bowl champ does what the f*** he wants. If that troll after the Ohio game wants to meet in the next Rough and Rowdy, I'll send his Mardi Gras bead-wearing trash ass back to Sunnyvale in a coffee can.